एंड वेलकम टू जस्ट बी यू. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू गाइस माय फैब बैग. यस, इट्स लिटिल लेट एंड एज यू नो गाइस नो कि डिलीवरी प्रोसेस इज गोइंग लेट, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम रिव्यूइंग इट लेट. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. एक्चुअली आई विल फर्स्ट डिस्क्राइब व्हाट इज एग्जैक्टली अ फैब बैग. फैब बैग इज अ मंथली और 3 month सब्सक्रिप्शन और 6 months depends on your wish how much you want. So for trial basis I would suggest go for the 3 months one as it's very good. And for a normal girl like me, I'm not a kind of girl that I'll go to the outlet. I'll see the demos but I will not buy the expensive products like just you understand what I mean. So Fab Bag is a bag for our normal girls who can try actually expensive products and by paying less, and we can actually explore the market of the beauty and what are the cosmetics. Every Indian girl has love for new cosmetics but we can't just go and buy like this only, which is a matter of fact, it's very true. So Fab Bag give us the opportunity to try various brands, various products, and every time it surprises us. It comes, it delivers, and every time you are excited, yay, what I'm gonna get on this time on my Fab Bag. So that part of the Fab Bag I really love, ki it is giving an opportunity for every normal Indian girl try out new products every time. So that's why for me Fab Bag is really, I just love the fact about that they are in such a less amount they are giving us so much products. So big thumbs up for the Fab Bag. I love you guys. So now let's get started about the Fab Bag. So let's unzip it. Yes. So the regular card which I really love, as they mention your name also. So dear Vandana, have fun trying this out. So this was May card was about sun, sand and sexy. So they have given us 4 products. So let's get started. And their Fab Post, their magazine, typical magazine of theirs, which has lot of beauty tips and tricks and discounts. Yes, discounts. Which I love. So let's get started what we are having in this bag. So we have actually 4 products. So first one here it goes, it is that Vidhi, yes, sorry, Vana Vidhi rice scrub, a meditative. The packaging is very classy. I really love the bottle and the smell, the typical Ayurveda smell which you will love. This the kind of smell in this is we get when we go for a heavy spa and we have to pay so much of amount to experience this smell and this scrub. And the Fab Bag has given this opportunity to every normal people to try out this. So for that, from my side, I really love the smell when you apply it. It's a rice scrub, brown rice scrub for your face as well as your for body. So it's very very good. And I have also a DIY fun rice scrub. So if you guys have not checked it, do check out that video also. So about this part. So I really love and really love the smell. It's awesome. Okay, so and this is of rupees 1600 for 70 grams and this is a 70 gram product. This is a 70. So that's why I love Fab Bag. Now you're getting my point. Why I love Fab Bags. So next one is also my favorite one. This is the Sand Afterglow Glow. If you have seen my night care routine, then you must know right now I'm obsessed about this. And I'm obsessed about it. The way it smells, it's heaven. Come on. I'm using this daily and night. as I'm doing using it my care routine. So you should try that video also. And the smell, I just love it, love it. And it is having this typical ingredients: masoor, almond, aloe vera, honey, turmeric, veg, glycerin, oil blend of wheat, germ, almond, lots of good things. So in one product. And this is the sand for Saucepolis Afterglow. And this is 710 rupees for 50 grams. And this is a sample product, so we are not having any grams. But I love it. I love it. Okay. So next thing also I really, really, really love it, which is Be a Bombshell One Stick Buckwild. I'm sorry for the pronunciation. Buckwild, and it is of rupees 1300 full product. And what? See, we are getting the full product. See the stick. So sexy, no? The packaging, I love, 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 love. It's so classy. So I'll open this. It's like a full stick. See, this much of the product, it will go and on and on and on for our normal girls. So like this stick, you can use it to apply anything like eyeshadow, blush, then the one stick. This one stick will do the wonders. You can apply it as a highlighter, as your eyeshadow, and as your lipstick base also. If you want little shimmer on your lips and not too much, then you have to do like this and you are ready to go. So do let me know if you want a tutorial for this. So how to apply this, only this, and you're ready to go with the mascara. Okay. Yes, yes, mascara we have to. So with the mascara, this, I really love this product also. So, and next thing, the scarf part, which they have given us the bonus scarf of 500. From that, I am really disappointed, and I have let them know. So Bharti, my savior, she said she'll replace it, and she's sending me another one. And I've got the mail also that it is on the way, but I have to review this bag, so I can't wait for that scarf to come. So when it will come, I will post it on my Instagram. So do check out which replaced scarf I have got, and the one I have got right now with my fabric. Do you want to see this? Is it a scarf? See, this is the chunni which our aunties use, right? So let's not get into the scarf part. And whenever I'll receive my trendy scarf, then I'll post it on my Instagram. So do follow me over there also. So this was my review about the fab bag. I really, really love fab bags. So that's it, guys. That was my fab bag of the May one. And I'm hoping I'm getting my scarf also and my June bag also. Yay! Really excited about that. So if you like this video, then do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for such more videos. I love you all. Bye.